back minister in defense of the honorable Snoop Dogg. The anti-player has filed and submitted an affidavit in the game court with trumped up charges against my client Snoop Dogg, the dog father, for 227 counts of flexing his G's, popping his P's, dotting his I's and crossing his T's. The anti-player has filed and submitted an affidavit in the game court with trumped up charges against my client Snoop Dogg, the dog father, for 357 counts of verbal and reckless endangerment from the million dollar mouthpiece and leaving these super sap suckers discombobulated and confused and shook up like a paradise. The anti-player has filed and submitted an affidavit in the game court charging my client Snoop Dogg, the dog father, for distributing and manufacturing game, crossing state and county lines with the intent to pimp the system. Now, if you want to judge the dog father, bring him before 12 G's and open up his files and you will see that ever since Snoopy was a pup, his tail was straight up, ready to shake, rattle, and roll, and charge from a hoe to a henchman about his pension. So all you jerks with them $11 words coming out of your $2 mouth about a multi-million dollar crip who's got the mind of a businessman, the heart of a tyrant, and the tongue of a Mac, I said, he's a five-star gorilla crip with bars and stars while you suckers is looking for stripes. His game is as sharp as a mosquito's needle. And with this in mind, I'm gonna ask the game court to grant a motion of 995 grounds of dismissal.